Hi, welcome to IMG. This is Erwin Obangan, one of the trainers and leaders here in IMG. So you should be thanking yourself right now that you joined IMG and you decided na mag-join na sa IMG because you will be representing your company and of course, your family's future. So meron akong tatlong i-share sa iyo as a new member of IMG. If you'd like to hear this and allow me to share this to you. Number one, as a new member, I'm sure you are very excited, no? As a member of IMG, na your future will gonna be changed, your family's future will be clear and brighter. However, if you don't follow these three ingredients, I don't think you will last long here in IMG. So number one, importante yung meeting mentality. So when we say meeting mentality, since IMG is promoting financial education, you need to attend meetings. Especially right now, ngayong pandemic, maraming mga online trainings and meetings. Since we are doing financial education, so of course, as a new member of IMG, tayo mismo yung mag-educate sa ating sarili. And you are not alone because there are trainers here, we have materials, we have manuals, we have recorded videos. So kung anong pwede mong matutunan dito sa IMG, as much as possible, take advantage of it. Because yung mga decision mo sa future, sa yung future, especially with regards to your finances at sa iyong pag-i-invest, magdidepende yan sa iyong understanding. But kung hindi mo na-educate yung sarili mo dahil hindi ka nag-attend ng mga meetings, so one day you will realize and say, ano bang ginagawa ko dito sa IMG? Bakit ba ako nag-join sa IMG? So therefore, your money, your membership, and your time will become useless. So as your leader, I'd like to remind you as early as now na huwag mo sayangin yung time mo, yung effort mo dito sa IMG if you will not last long here in IMG. So that's number one ingredient that I'd like to remind you as a new member na bigyan mo ng time na mag-attend ka ng mga meetings, mentoring, and coaching, especially yung ating mga seminars online, and of course, later on, we will go back to physical. Second, patience. Bakit importante yung pagiging patient? Because kung wala kang pasensya dito, mahirapan ka talaga. Because in IMG, this is a do-it-yourself company. Ano ibig sabihin ng do-it-yourself? For example, magbabayad ka ng insurance mo, magbabayad ka ng investment mo, ikaw ang gagawa, walang gagawa para sa'yo. Erwin, yung nag-invite sa akin, di ba? Siya naman yung sponsor ko, siya yung agent ko ng Kaiser. Well, technically, agent siya ng Kaiser because siya yung sponsor. And part of the system, hindi ka pwedeng makabili ng isang product pag wala ding agent at pag hindi ka licensed. So, okay lang yung term na yun. Pero hindi siya ibig sabihin na siya yung agent ng buhay mo. Okay? Ulitin ko ha. Hindi ibig sabihin na naging agent ng Kaiser yung sponsor mo, hindi siya ibig sabihin na siya yung magiging agent ng yung financial future. So, kaya kailangan mo ng patience. So, pag nagbabayad ka, of course, pipila ka, pupunta ka sa bangko, or magbabayad ka online, mas convenient, magbabayad ka sa Palawan. So, merong sacrifice yan. So, it involves patience. So, minsan, may mga payment na nadidelay. So, hindi agad nag-appear doon sa iyong portal. So, minsan, mawawalan ka ng pasensya at sasabihin mo, ano ba yan? On time naman ako nagbabayad. Pero bakit hindi on time yung pag-appear ng aking payment sa aking payment history? So, that's one of the example na parati kong naririnig at mga members sa IMG na minsan nawawala na rin sila because they thought na life here in IMG is just easy as if nag-hire sila ng agent. Okay? So, patience. Be patient with regards to the process. Number three, commitment. So, commitment is so important because without commitment, you will not last long here in what we're doing. If you commit to something, your heart and your mind is with it. Whether nag-attend ka ng meeting, whether nagtuturo ka sa ibang tao, whether nag-share ka doon sa testimony mo, ba't ka nag-join sa IMG, it goes with your commitment. If you are committed to your future, if you are committed to what you're believing in here in the company, and then you will speak from the heart when you share to people. And at the same time, if you are committed, it is an act and it is an attribute of a successful person. Because ang mga taong hindi successful, they try to blame others. because they are not successful. Ay, si ano kasi, dami kong kasing anak, yung asawa ko kasi hindi ako ina-allow dito sa IMG. Alright? Blaming others or excusing yourself because of your failure will not lead you to success. Commitment will lead you to success. Again, meeting mentality. Second, be patient with the process because this is a do-it-yourself company. And third, be committed. Be committed to your future, be committed to the company, and of course, be committed to what you believe in. Once again, welcome to IMG. I hope and pray that you will continue to what we do in IMG and hope to see you soon. Hope to talk to you and maybe answer some of your questions. If your MD or SMD or your sponsor is not available, I will be here as your leader and EMD to the team. I can assist you and answer some of your questions after gawin mo yung part mo. Alright, so hopefully clear po yan, and it is very important to understand these things because these three ingredients will gonna help you in the next days, years, or even your entire life. Once again, this is Erwin Obangan, one of your trainer here in IMG Wealth Academy. Welcome to IMG Family.